She's a psycho from a Midwest suburb. No straight jacket could hold her. Wild eyes there.